We are ready to proceed.
Time to start our own little procession, then. Let's pay our dear friend a visit. You're missing a glorious parade, Anchorite.
Marcus, are we not done here? Surely the Arbites can deal with this mess.
You would hand the spoils of our hunt to the arbitrators.
We have what we came for. Sentence him and be done with it.
Kaiva, what say you?
Your choice, Inquisitor.
Please, Inquisitor, I swear I have told you all that I know. Please.
A trifle late for begging, wouldn't you think?
Name your price. Name it.
Seeking to bribe an agent of the Golden Throne? Shall I add sedition to your list of crimes? In the name of His Holy Majesty, the God Emperor of Man, I thrice judge thee excommunicate traitoris, by actions, by associations, and by beliefs. Your sentence is... death. Oh, if you have any last words, you may speak them now. We will ensure they're entered into the Ordo's
archives. Mercy, Inquisitor! Grant me mercy!
Mercy, Ankara. I don't even know what mercy is anymore. Shh. It's all right. How old are you, Anchorite?
What?
Your age. How many rejuvenate treatments have prolonged your unworthy existence? How many years have you spent polluting our throne world with your blasphemous breath? 3 centuries? 4? A rhetorical question, my friend, to illustrate the point. This sentence is long overdue!